Awesome. Here we are in Las Trancas, Chile. We've been here for 3 weeks, and it's been great. It's been full of exploration, full of adventure, and full of wind. Full of wind.
It's definitely very windy. Can't quite decide how long I'm gonna stay out here. I mean, definitely 80 kilometers an hour. I don't know what to say. I gotta figure it out. Getting a little worried about my goal. I keep losing days, and days are hard to get back.
Finally, the weather cleared a bit, and the wind slowed down, and it was time to get out and check out these volcanoes.
Here I am on my first Chilean summit, Volcan de Chian Nuevo. Wicked. 10,300 or something feet. Pretty fun. Check it out. Bit of a crater.
Some evidence of the wind up here.
Yeah! Second Chilean volcano! Volcano de Chian. Something like that. I'll get the definition for you later. Right now it's a little windy, I gotta go
and jump into my first hot spring ever on a ski tour. Oh yeah!
Yeah, Chili!
After days of touring alone, I finally had a partner. I don't know if Dave was ready for the wind, but he was pretty excited to ski.
Still blowing like crazy, but it's snowing.
And Dave and I had some awesome powder turns, deep and great.
Yeah.
Double yeah, because I finally had the galloper to get me out and after these mountains, off to Nevada.
Well, here David and I are enjoying a super rare occurrence in Chile, a calm summit. It's unbelievably calm. Eerily calm, like we're expecting some crazy gust to just blow us off.
And the gust finally came. An hour and a half later, I could barely stand on the summit. Crazy windy Chile. And then the halfway point.
Right on. 1 million feet, done. Amazing, holy moly. I gotta say, I thought I'd feel pretty excited, and I am excited, but it's also super intimidating. I mean, it's taken me so much to get to here and to actually recognize that I have to do that again to get to my 2 million, and damn, that's a lot of effort. But hey, it's a goal, something I've wanted to do for years. And I'm gonna dig deep and I'm gonna make it. 11 days behind now. Fine. I'll catch up. I can catch up. But yeah, I mean, I expected to be so elated right now, and really, I am, but there's still a huge amount of vertical to go. I'm not gonna do much more today. I'm gonna go home and hang out with my kids. But I'm gonna stay at it. July 13th right now. Still tons of time before December 31st. Yeah. Volcan Nuevo, my fifth time up here. Definitely ready to move on. But hey, hopefully there's many more summits in the next million, many more new ones,
many more good skis.